This is a patient of polycystic ovaries. The patient has infertility. She has taken high dose of ovulation medicines. Let us see what is the result. This is TVS ultrasound at 12th day of the cycle. The uterus and endometrium is normal. Sizes are written in the video. No fibroid and no mass seen in the uterus. This is the left ovary. The ovary is enlarged. Size is 52 mm. Normal, this is less than 45 mm. There are multiple small follicles in the ovary of size 2 to 4 mm. We can see a cyst in the ovary. The size of the cyst is 39 multiplied 21 mm. This is simple, thin walled, filled with clear fluid. No internal vascularity seen. No debris and no septa seen. Hormonal problems and polycystic ovaries causing infertility is much more common in cities, and lot of women are dealing and doing treatments for these. But sadly, no one is agreed for a little change in their lifestyle, diet and in exercise. This is another small collapsing simple cyst seen in the left ovary of size 34 multiply 17 mm. This is right ovary. Size is 51 mm. This is also enlarged. Multiple small follicles seen in the ovary of size 2 to 6 mm. We can see another simple cyst in the right ovary. Size is 39 multiply 28 mm. So we have seen that this patient taking ovulation medicines in polycystic ovaries at 12th day of the cycle developed bilateral ovarian cysts, and there is no proper good sized dominant follicle in both ovaries. Thanks for watching the video.